Unfolded this morning above Louisville International Airport, a frightening scene as an American Eagle flight had to circle the airport for several minutes after takeoff. It appeared that the right rear landing gear failed to retract. The pilot declared an emergency due to that failure. Eventually, the remaining landing gear was lowered, and as you can see right here, that plane landed safely.